have from AutoProve. This is my newest customer, Lucretia. She's got this 2016 Hyundai Accent. So Lucretia, can you just tell everybody watching how your experience was?
Experience was great. I was in a crappy car, let's just say that. Not reliable, not good at all. I've been wanting to come to Bill, but have some issues with credit and stuff.
She just doubted me, that's it.
Never doubted him at all. So excited. Bill got me in an awesome, car.
Yeah, baby.
I know. This is great. Seriously, people, if you need a car, you need to come to Bill.
Awesome.
That's simple.
Thank you so much. So you have to know what the slogan is by now then, right?
Yes. If you have to have it, Bill has it.
Awesome. Thank you so much. I appreciate your business. We've been talking for years about her to come buy a car. I've known her since I was in like fifth grade. And once I started selling cars, I remember talking to you ever since then. And she just doubted me. She doubted my ability. I believe in you. Get what you think about whether you want it or not. So when you come and see me to get a car, if you think that it's not possible, it's not going to happen, then don't even come see me. Because I'll just send your ass right back home. So if you come see me with an attitude and you're ready to do whatever it takes and you're ready to help me help you, we'll do whatever it takes. We had a lot of obstacles to overcome, but we made it happen.
We did.
So teamwork makes the dream work. So if
he
anybody,
made it happen.
No, we did. She helped me help her for sure.
Okay.
So when if you know anybody, Lucretia, needs a car, please send them to me at AutoProve and you're going to get $200 per person. So I know a lot of people who
know you need a car. Like, you need to come see Bill. It's in the Lehigh Valley. It's not far.
Yes, right now in town. 1081 East Congress Street. So thank you so much. And if you ever need me, give me a call.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.